On the same video?
Yeah. Oh, okay. So this is in terms of scholarships?
Yeah. Okay. Explain your application process.
In regards to scholarships, I mostly just wrote essays addressing the prompt, and I kind of signified why I deserve a scholarship or why I should. We're the applicant for recipient of the award scholarship.
How many did you apply to?
I applied to probably 10.
When do you suggest to start applying?
Probably during winter break or after your college application process, so you can start focusing on that rather than doing both at the same time.
How many should you apply to?
It mostly depends on your financial need. If you need a lot of financial aid, then you probably want to apply more, and if not, then you can relax.
What advice do you have for next year's seniors?
Do not procrastinate. Make sure you start all your college work early, and after you finish, you'll have a lot of relaxation time, and you can just doze off.
For scholarships, it's kind of like college applications. You just fill out the application and then write an essay normally.
How many did you apply for?
Probably like 5 to 10.
Have you won any?
Yeah, I won one for Maple Creek and Clovis West.
When do you suggest to start applying?
Start applying early, like look for different applications during the summer and then fill them out like throughout the year.
How many should you apply to?
I don't think there's a set number you should apply to, but just apply to as many as you can.
What advice do you have for next year's seniors?
For scholarships?
Yeah.
Just like start them early. Start looking for them during summertime.
Pretty much the same thing as a college application. But more of an essay, right? More about, you know, your entire life, a lot about your life experiences to see that you are worthy of the scholarship itself. So,
how many did you apply to?
I applied to 5.
How many have you won?
I got 1 back, and I'm still waiting on the other 4, actually. So.
When do you suggest they start applying?
For which one? Scholarships?
Yeah.
As soon as possible. A couple of them start like as soon as October, I think, and they go as late as in June, so you kind of have that time period. But the more you have, the more you apply, the better chance to get scholarships.
How many should you apply to?
How many should you apply? As much as you can. You know, money is money, free money is good.
Scholarships is basically just you have to go to the counseling center and get any scholarships you're willing to apply to, and just make sure you do them. Some of them ask for the exact same thing, so it's really easy.
How many did you apply for?
I applied for at least 10 scholarships.
Have you won any?
Yes, I've won a few.
How many did you win?
I'm not sure exactly. I think it's probably about 5.
When do you suggest to start applying?
As soon as you know about it. Don't wait, just apply early.
How many should you apply to?
As many as you can. As much money as you can get will help you.
And last question, what advice do you have for next year's seniors?
Just don't procrastinate, make sure you're on top of everything on time.
For the scholarships, first you have to research what scholarships are out there. Once you find them, then just answer the questions they ask and you're good.
How many scholarships have you applied for?
I applied for 2 scholarships.
Have you won any?
I won both.
How much have you won in total?
In total? $10,500.
Okay. When do you suggest to start applying?
As soon as you can.
What's up? How many should you apply to?
As many as you can.
What advice do you have for next year's seniors? For scholarships?
For scholarships, apply to as many as you can. I applied to 2 and I probably could apply to a lot more. On myself. Live from the Mercer. Run up on Yeezy the wrong way, I might murk it. Flee in the G450, I might surface. Political refugee asylum can be purchased. Everything's for sale. Got
scholarships did you apply to?
I applied to 0.
When do you suggest to start applying?
I wouldn't actually know the answer to that question.